not, you know? Hi, everybody. Okay, I'm gonna see who's on, and then I'm gonna start. Hi, Brett and Mikey and Tim and Eric and Chris and Lisa and Daniel and Cisco and Paul and Eric and gosh, I can't see everybody that's on there, but looks like there's a lot of people, so that's cool. Let's see. All right. So I thought I would shake it up a little today. And play you something really beautiful that I really love. This is a song by Kate Wolf. And I kind of consider this more a little bit of a love stream than a live stream. Because I've been definitely feeling the love from people, and I want you to feel it too. So I thought this was an appropriate song to start with today. Kind friends all gathered round. There's something I would say, that what brings us together here has blessed us all today. Love has made a circle, and it holds us all inside. Where strangers are as family, and loneliness can't hide. You must give yourself to love, if love is what you're after, open up your hearts to the tears and laughter and give yourself to love, give yourself to love. And I really hope that you're singing with me at home. Walk these mountains in the rain. I've learned to love the wind. I've been up before the sunrise just to watch the day begin. I always knew I'd find you, though I never did know how. But like sunshine on a cloudy day, you stand before me. So give yourself to love, if love is what you're after. Open up your heart to the tears and laughter and give yourself to love, give yourself to like a seed. And love can't give you everything, but it gives you what you need. Love comes when you're ready. It comes when you're afraid. It'll be your greatest teacher, the best friend you have made. So give yourself to love, if love is what you're after. Open up your heart to the tears and laughter and give yourself to love, give yourself to love, give yourself to love. If love is what you're after, open up your heart to tears and laughter and give yourself to love, give yourself to love, give yourself to love.
give yourself to love.
Yay, I love that song, and I'm sad that the Kate Wolf Festival is canceled this year, but I really honor that decision. A lot of the festivals are canceling for the year, and it's sad, but you know, we're taking care of each other, so that's kind of what we got to do. I love you. Oh, look at the hearts. I love the hearts. Thank you for that. So I've sung that song at so many weddings, like tons of weddings. And I'm changing guitars. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm changing guitars now. Because I can. Because I have really nice guitars and I get to play them all. I'm only playing three of them tonight. But, I've sang that song at a lot of weddings. That Kate Wolf song, which is such a beautiful song. And this song is the one song I sang at my wedding, our wedding, myself and the cameraman back there. He's hiding out back there, but I'm singing to him. So I wrote this song. This is what I like to think of as my at least semi-functional love song. It's called Open Road. Thank you. Hope y'all are having fun. I am. I'm going to check you out again, see if you're still there. Oh, I lost you. Did I lose you? Oops. Not now. Oh, well. I'm assuming that people are still there, correct? I lost my little, my feed, though, unfortunately. Let's see if I can find it. I guess it doesn't matter, but it's nice to be able to see what you guys are saying. All right, I'm going to change guitars again. Just because I can. Because I want to. I'm already changing my set list, which is so typical. So this song comes from an album that I did in 96, I believe, called Demons and Angels. And I don't know, sometimes I just have to play it because I kind of feel like, I don't know, I stopped playing it for a long time. My friend Freda sang on the album with me. Freda Epstein, and after Freda passed, she passed away in a really horrible accident, and I was on the Grand Canyon when this happened, and I came out of the Grand Canyon, and I didn't sing this song for quite a while, because every time I sing this song, I hear her voice, and I just kept, like, I would just start weeping, so I couldn't really sing it, and now I just miss her so much, so now I want to hear her voice. In my head, this was many years ago, and so I came out of the Grand Canyon, and Freda had gone, and so had my grandpa. And I did get to say goodbye to my grandpa before I went, but, because we knew that he might be on the way, but, I didn't get to be with him, so. Anyway, that stuff really has nothing to do with this song, but I'm just pretending I'm at a real concert, and if you know me, you know I do this at real concerts. I just like to tell stories. So we're having a real show here tonight. I hope that everything looks good and sounds good for you. I can't really tell because I can't see anything you guys are writing, but I'm going to try to fix that at some point. Okay, cool. He's giving me the thumbs up, so I'm guessing that means that everybody's happy.
That you're looking for, you are. you'll find it standing outside your door. There's no place to hide from what's on the inside. You gotta dive deep into the pain, deeper than you think you can bear. You're gonna find it there. You don't know what you would do if someone really sees you and they reject you too. But just by living in that fear, you've built a wall around you that no one can break through. Broken, but you crave connection to communicate with no words spoken. Well, I know, 'cause I crave that too, just like you. That thing that we're looking for, we won't find it standing outside our door. There's no place to hide from what's on the inside. We gotta dive deep into the pain, deeper than we think we can bear. We're gonna find it there. We're gonna find it there.
Thank you. All right, I'm changing back again. Changing guitars again, because I can. This one? Yeah, this one. So this is Jeff's favorite song, so I gotta play it for him. And I gotta say, I could kind of feel Freda. That's why I've been loving singing that again, because I feel my friend. And if you don't know who Freda Epstein is, she was an absolutely the best singer in the world. She was the kind of gal that could sing The Phone Book and you would just be like crying and moved to tears, because she's just that good. Her voice is so amazing. And our voices blended so incredibly together. She was in a band called Trapezoid. And then she also put out her own album with her band, and she's just amazing. Would you mind feeding her dinner? Because I forgot to feed her dinner.
No Roxy's problem.
She's coming over here going, I need my dinner, Mommy. You forgot to feed me again. When you do these shows at 5:30, you're like, that's during my dinner time. We're going to have to get Roxy in the picture at some point so everyone can see how darn cute she is. Should I not play your song right now, honey?
No, please do. Play my song.
You can hear it in the other room. Okay, he can hear it in the other room. And all this beautiful, the way the house is decorated is not me. That's him. He created the whole ambiance for you. Thank you.
tribe is my faith.
Gotta have a lot of faith right now, and I'll tell you, you all being here is giving me a lot more faith, so thank you for joining me. Don't worry, I'm not stopping, I'm just changing guitars again. Let's see. What do I want to do now? I think I want to do this, actually. No, actually, I want to do this. Okay. I keep changing my mind, but you don't really know the difference. If I had my band here, they would know that I drive them crazy constantly. So, you know, it's been a very sad week. We've lost two of the absolute greats, and I gotta say, Bill Withers is, you know, one of my biggest inspirations, and because of that, on some level, I just am not up for taking on one of his tunes tonight. But John Prine is another one of my absolute favorites, and I do feel like taking on one of his. Yeah, there's something just so absolutely intimate about Bill Withers' music and the way he sings his songs. It's almost like bad juju or something to me to try to do that and not feel right about her. So I don't know. It's kind of a funny thing that I have with that. And John Prine's songs have been sung by so many people so well, and I just love them. And I love this one. I decided to sing this one because this is the first John Prine song that I ever heard. Actually, it's not the first one. Paradise was the first one. But this is the first one that I heard that I ever, you know, was like, okay, I'm going to learn this and do it. And actually, I did know Paradise. I used to play that a lot in high school. But anyway, this one's kind of stuck with me, and I just think it's such a great song. So I'm going to sing it, and we'll send out lots of love to John and his family, and lots of love to Bill Withers and his family. And it's crazy how that we don't get to stay in these bodies forever. We just don't. And we're really blessed for the time that we do have in them. And so anyway, I hope you sing along with me at home, because I think that if we raise our voices singing his songs, that we'll give him a good send-off that way. Help him get to where he needs to go.
Thank you.
So I'm gonna do something really weird. I'm gonna do another cover. This is such a great song, and I have a friend who's missing. My friend Melissa Crabtree is missing, and she's not doing well. She's not doing well at all. She's kind of hiding out, and time that we spent a lot of time together in the early part of 2000, 2001, 2002. And I had this album in my car by John Hiatt called Walk On, and it pretty much lived in my CD player. And so I made her listen to it over and over again, and it drove her crazy while we were on the road. But I really feel like I want to sing this song to her right now. I don't know why. It's just it's very meaningful to me, and it's a great song. And so I'm just sending it out to the ethers with prayers for her safe return and her safety, and wherever she is on her path, that she be at peace and happy and find herself again. This is called You Must Go.
You must go and you must ramble.
girl. Come on home. You got a lot of people that love you. Whew. All right. I know what I'm going to do now. I'm going to change guitars again because I can. I think I want this one now. No, that's the wrong one. Which tuning is on which guitar? So, this song... Oh, my phone's beeping, is it? Is my phone beeping? Alright, so this tune... This tune is a good song for everyone that's cooped up with their spouse or their kids or their mom and dad or their whoever. Because, I think it will be helpful because it's easy to get on each other's nerves, isn't it? We've actually been having a really good time for the most part, and my biggest problem with all this lock-in is I really miss swimming. And I'm really sad that people are suffering. And so, anyway, there's a lot of things. I guess I could go forever on that, but in my physical reality, that's what it is. So anyway, this song goes out to you. It's got a little chorus that you can sing at home. And it just says, do you want to be right or do you want to be happy? You're going to hold that grudge forever against me. When I offer forgiveness, that's the thing that frees me. I don't need to be right. I just want to be happy. All right. Is this the right one? Maybe this is wrong. Yeah, wrong guitar. I'm like, what is going on? I did want that other guitar. Oh my goodness, I can't remember which guitar is which. But I was like, that is not right. Yes, this is right. Okay, now I feel better. That's the one verse I needed, and I moved my little thing screwed up. So I'm going to start the whole damn thing over, if that's okay with you. But now you know it. Now you can sing. Do you want to be right? Or do you want to be happy? You want to hold that grudge working against me? Offer forgiveness, that's the thing that frees me. I don't want to be right. Holding on to the things we were back then.
our best learn from mistakes. That's how we grow. Love's not just holding on, but also letting go. We get attached to ways we think it all should be. Ain't no use in creating a prison our hearts are meant to be free. Ain't no use in creating a jail our hearts are meant to be free. Do you want to be right, or do you want to be happy?
Do we still have friends in the house with us? I'm gonna see if I can pull you up now. Excuse me for one second. Let's see. Okay, so there it is. So let's see who's there. Oh, Gina, Shelly, Freda, Deborah, Nicora, Brett, Bob, Kathy, Andy. Oh, so cool. So very cool. All right, I'm gonna do a song. You know, during this lockdown, I've been hearing some stuff that isn't all that lovely. Katie, you're here, you're on your, mm-hmm. Katie, be safe where you're going. My friend is an engineer and she's gotta go help build some hospital real quick. I'm so glad you're here. Chloe, I love you, Chloe. And so anyway, I've been hearing some stories that are not making me super happy about things that are going on in the world, and that the rise of domestic violence and the rise of violence against women and children is it's rising right now because people are locked at home. And so I'm playing this. I'm not sure if my friend is here, but I have several friends who lost a very dear girlfriend to them recently, who was basically beat to death in a relationship. So I feel like I have to sing this song. Don't worry, I promise I will bring you back up, but we kind of have to face these things that we go through, you know? This is real life. I wish we just had a little fantasy world that we could live in, but we've definitely got to change things. And the way we do that is by being aware. You are as precious as a prairie flower, beautiful as the sea on a moonlit night, sweet as wild honey, oh, the bee's delight, soft as a butterfly as she takes flight. You deserve to be safe tonight. It only happens when the money's low, or when you do something to make him mad. It's not his fault at all, you said. It's you who's bad, but nothing you could do could ever give him that right, and you deserve to be saved.
safe tonight. And I hear you cry that you don't want to say goodbye to him. He says he loves you more than anyone else. Well, I hear you cry, but you have to say goodbye to him. It seems you love him more than you love yourself. With a broken collarbone and a bruised up back, is this the kind of love you think will last? Life depends on you to get away and fast. He says it won't happen again, but don't you wait for the next fight. 'Cause you deserve to be safe tonight. And I hear you cry that you don't want to say goodbye to him. He says he loves you more than anyone else. Well, I hear you cry, but you have to say goodbye to him. It seems you love him more than you love yourself. You're his lover, not his slave. Sister, you gotta be brave. You've got to learn to love yourself and know his violence is not right. And you deserve to be safe tonight. Yes, you deserve to be safe tonight. Yes, you deserve to be safe.
And they, as they say, if you see something, say something. And it looks like my Instagram feed just died or something. I don't know. Anyway. All right. So I'm going to change the subject. I told you I wasn't going to leave you there. I think this song kind of follows that one perfectly. And I don't know if Shanti's there. Shanti, if you're there, give like a thumbs up or something so Jeff can see, or make a little comment. Is Shanti there? Because this is my girl. This song's for you tonight. Because I could hear you sing this. Almost. You have to change a couple of the words. But anyway. If Brett's there, he can make sure she hears it. So anyway, this is a song called Taste of Revenge. Oh, I gotta tune this. I'm sorry. I really have to tune this. I apologize, but I should have known that. Darn B string. Always wants to go sharp on me. This will be much better in tune. I hope you guys don't mind. Alright, so this is a song I don't play very often, but for some reason I was just feeling it today. I don't know, maybe because the world is upside down and sometimes I just get pissed about it all, and I got to get it out. So this can be for us our way tonight, because we have all this intensity, you know, with that last song. Now this is the way to get it out, so feel free to boogie down in your house. And I wish Rob Kohler was with me, because he plays the killer bass on this. God grant me wisdom to turn the other cheek. Give me the true strength of a mild-mannered meek. Bless me with the courage to let this cycle end. Cause I got this craving for the taste of breathing. I got a mean streak, my lover tells me so. I like it something I don't already know. But I rarely get angry, and I'm really not so bad. But you just crossed me, and I'm feeling mighty. Yeah, yeah, yeah. God grant me wisdom to turn the other cheek. Give me the true strength of the mild-mannered meek. Bless me with the courage to let this cycle end. Cause I got this craving for the taste of revenge. Taste of revenge. Try to write my feelings down and bury them in the soil. Let's see if I can see what y'all are saying. Well, oh, swipe left. There we go. Hello. All right. So, it's your show, so you can let me know if you want more. All right, I'm gonna do Lindsay. I'm gonna do your song when I do the Earth Day show. But I'm gonna do this one. I'm hoping you like this one, Lindsay. This one's for you. Because it's kind of like that. I wrote this song. But I promise that when I do the Earth Day show for Chaos Wild, I will do that song for you, Lindsay. So you got it. But I want to do this one. And I will read all of the requests in between. Like, you got to let me know a couple days before for some of these. Katie, like that one that I don't even know if I could hit those high notes anymore. I'm going to have to rewrite the song for searching, but I'll try. I'll see if I can pull it off the next time. But this one I wrote this fall, in September. We were heading up to do a tour up north, and it was the day of the climate march, and I had to drive, and we got to this camp outside of Yahats, and I was just thinking about all the kids marching and just so proud of them, and it just made me reflect on my own life as an activist and just made me really feel inspired. I feel very inspired by these kids that did the climate strike. So this is for them, and this is for us, and it's called Make It Right, and it has a sing-along, okay? So the sing-along goes like this. I'm going to teach it to you even though I can't hear you, because I'm hoping you're going to sing at home. It goes like this.
We're gonna be the change. We're gonna see the light. The youth are gonna show us the way. We're gonna make it right. We're gonna be the change. We're gonna see the light. The youth are gonna show us the way.
So it's, we're gonna make it right. We're gonna be the change. We're gonna see the light. The youth are gonna show us the way. So please sing along. And hey, while you're on here, take a selfie of yourself and put it in the comments so I can see you watching when I look later. That would be so rad. So I can see all of your little homes.
We're gonna make it right. We're gonna be the change. We're gonna see the light. The youth are gonna show us the way. We're gonna stand against all the nukes, and then we wrapped a quilt around the Pentagon, and we'll keep on marching till the threat of war is finally gone. And now these kids today out on the climate strike, trying to build a future, and they know they've got to put up a fight, cause money rules the world, but I'll tell you, not for long. Decolonize your minds, rewrite our fate with every change. We're gonna see the light, the dawn, show us. show us the way.
Awesome, thank you. Oh yay, you're making dinner. That sounds good. Let's see, which one was it again? It was this one. All right, so, God, I feel like I should plug my guitar in. It's so weird to be doing this, no mic or anything. It's kind of cool. It's very relaxing, to be honest. So I want to do this song. I'm going to do a couple more. And this one is a sing-along, too. It's kind of weird to do the sing-alongs when I'm just here by myself. Jeff's not singing. He actually has a very nice baritone, but I can't convince him to sing while I'm doing these shows. It's kind of impossible, so. But maybe you all will sing with me because it would be so cool. So this one goes like this. Whoa, 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 I'm made out of water. Water is the only thing that can quench my thirst. I'm always trying to get back to water from that very first breath on my day of birth. Child, they took me into the church to save my soul, and the priest prayed to his God above as he dipped my little body in that water bowl. Oh, 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 oh. I'm made out of water. Water is the only thing that can quench my thirst. I'm always trying to get back to the water from that very first breath on my day.
Day of birth.
Oh, 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 oh,
made out of water. Water is the only thing can quench my thirst. I'm always trying to get back to the water.
From that very first breath on my day of birth.
Good job, baby. Ooh, ooh. Good job. Oh, your mom. Did your mom catch you singing? That would be so awesome. Oh my goodness. Yay, I'm glad you could sing. Well, gosh, I don't know. Should I play a couple more or just one more? What are y'all feeling? Like, I don't want to burn everybody out. But it looks like some new people came. So what are they saying? One more? One more? What are they saying? I can't see what they're saying. Oh, yay. Hi, Shannon. Oh, thank you. I know he's keeps it. So two more or one more? Come on, let me know. Because I want to do something special at the end. Two more? Okay. All right. So this one, it does have a little sing-along part, but you'll know where it is. It's really easy. And it's kind of appropriate. Show would be longer for sure. I'm supposed to be in Arcata tonight, so this is for the Arcata Playhouse, and we probably would have, Jeffrey would have been surfing today if we were in Arcata. We would have been at the water, we would have done some paddle boarding. That last song really got us, because that's one of the things that we're not really allowed to do, is we're not really allowed to go to the beach or go surfing or go to the river really and paddle because of what's going on. So we're just going to stay home and take care of ourselves and pray that this thing passes and that nobody else succumbs to this disease, because we definitely want safety for all the people of the world.
The people dance, I love to hear them sing. Bring the family all together with the joy that music brings. Might be from the stage or maybe around the fire. As long as I can sing, I'll raise my voice into the choir. Don't need to be a rock star, that ain't my thing. Don't need to be a rock star. That ain't my thing. Cause it's all about the groove, and it's all about the heart. It's all about the mending of what has been torn apart. Music is the healer, musicians play our parts. But the magic goes so far beyond this voice and this guitar. Yeah, don't need to be a rock star. That ain't my thing. Don't need to be a rock star. That ain't my thing. To give is to receive. So love and care and share is what I need. Won't you sing it now with me? Simplicity, the way to peace is 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 simplicity, simplicity. Yeah. this voice and this guitar. I don't need to be a rock star. Share is what I need. Won't you sing it now in me?
The weight of peace is simplicity. 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 The weight of peace is simplicity.
Jeffrey's killing it. I've never gotten him to sing like this before. Maybe now I'm going to have to get you a microphone. That would be awesome. Well, I'm so grateful to everybody for coming here tonight and tuning in. And I've been playing for quite a while, so I think I'm going to do one more song. This is an old hymn from a church. I like to call it a church. I like to call it a church slash circus that I used to follow around in my teens and my early 20s. And the music at this church really just made my life so much better and continues to do so. This is a song that was, this is the wrong guitar. I need to change guitars. This is a song that came to this for this era, and my friend Billy Wolf requested this after the last live stream that I did last Thursday. So I'm going to do another one next Thursday, and I hope you all will come back, and it'll be different songs again. I kind of just prepare during the week and do different stuff, so who knows what next week will be. Obviously, there were a few requests, so... I will read through them, and hopefully you're putting your pictures in there, your selfies, because I want to see them. And selfies of your animals, please. Doggy and kitty pictures and stuff, and horses and whatever you got. Throw them in the comments of this. And so I wanted to sing this song especially for John Prine, and especially... Oh, goodness, yeah. Yeah, because it's been a long week here. And, so anyway, I want to sing this song for all the ones that are gone on, and, for all the people that are checking out, with this virus. And, I think that we'll stay connected somehow, but, it's a difficult time. And I just hope that this music tonight brought you up a little bit, and, gave you a little joy. That's the purpose. Of course, I do have to go into some of the deep, dark places as well, because that's who we are. That's what we are. And we can't just pretend like we're not human. We have a myriad of emotions. So I like to, during my shows, I like to take you through all of them if I can, or a lot of them if I can. So anyway, this is a really special song. Feel free to sing along at home if you know it.
Fare you well, my honey. Fare you well, my only true one. this on my hands and my knees. I will roll, roll, roll. Make myself a bed by the water's side. In my time, in my time, I will roll, roll, roll. Take me singing, sweet and sleepy. Sing me sweet and sleepy all the way back home. It's a far-gone lullaby sung many years ago. Mama, mama, many worlds I've come since I first left home. Going home, going home by the water side. I will rest my bones, listen to the river sing sweet songs to rock my soul.
Tip jar, and there is a way to buy virtual tickets if you enjoyed yourself, all in the links, and there's a way to become a patron, and I love you so much, and I want to make sure to save the video, babe, so don't touch it, because I don't want you to push the wrong button. I love you. Thank you. Go up over there and say hi. Here, wait, let's show them Roxy. You got to see Roxy. Roxy, come here, baby. Say hello. Say hello, baby. Say hello. All right. I love you all.